Hey guys, this is Seth. Danny. This is week two in October here at the Mercury Cafe. And here's the material that we have tonight. So, after covering some basics, we got into this guy right here. The Groucho. It's a very classic movie. So if we wanted to play with the Groucho, or we could actually extend it as many times as you want to. And then we got into this bit here. We're extending this, but 1/8, you have a rock step, triple step, and triple. And the way that we're doing that is either keeping it very, very, very straight, like so, or adding a little bit of a tilt here, setting it up, right? So that we could have a replace and a replace and a triple step. I was also trying to be very specific about when I was leading a triple step, so that my partner didn't have any confusion about that. It's a little bit of a breath up, down into the ground, and I bring my partner.
That's how we know it's ending, Wallace.
Right. And then we were talking about this move here, right? We have a rock, step, kick, throw, run, a side rock, and a really slow triple step, swing out from there if you wanted to. So the extra credit for that one right there is where you just keep on continuing it with a kick, step. Every time you're on that right leg leaders, and throw this move in. And that was it. Cool. Nice work tonight, you guys. We'll see you next week.